lake bed and waterfalls.
Roger that.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way.
Oh, hold up.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio. Alrighty, let's roll. Oh, hold on. Let's hit pause on this. Coming.
Copy that. And we were talking about...
Yeah. So, anyway. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say. Give me a second.
I can wait.
Thank you. Is there a way to ring this? Time to go.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Let's go. Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Oh, this thing is stuck tight.
Must be a way to get more leverage.
Set. Hang on.
Go on then.
Seems to be a lot of these about.
Maybe try using yourself as a counterweight.
Look at the brains on you.
Oh no.
Be smart.
I know you're out there.
Sign of them. Anything.
Same. Nothing.
Search there. I will check here.
Sure.
Right.
nothing. You, my area is clear. I will look over here. You go over there.
Sure thing.
Do you have anything? I had no luck.
Nothing.
Okay, you go that way. I will look this way.
Be careful.
Go, 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 go!
Clear. So, found anything down there?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the tusk?
Don't think so.
And so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good.
I think I'm weak. Of course, there's not a fool of me. Smaller than most men. We are. Thank you.
Wait. What is that?
Might be our target.
Nothing. We are clear.
Oh, this should be fine.
Does not afford luxuries.
Well, trade them. I'm sure there's a man here with fluffy boots.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about Tokyo.
We are. You Hang on. My tablet.
What was it? Hey, you got anything?
Clear over here. Hey! Here they are, over here!
Thank you.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit!
Set your move again.
Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little. Would you like to give it a shot?
I'm good, thanks. All right, I think that did it. Come on over. Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Yeah.
I got it. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Huh?
We'll see. Progress. up, close it up. Fresh air.
Finally.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Siva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it.
Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort in the lake bed is certainly worth a look. And probably that fort above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well. Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.